today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise.
Inch wide diving board, then he's going to be catapulting himself forward an additional 3.5 somersaults and hopefully into our pool. Now that's a grand total of 4.5 somersaults in 2 different directions. Obviously a very dangerous dive, but Don has been working on it. He thinks he has it perfected. He's going to give it a shot this afternoon, but he's still going to need to concentrate. So we do have to ask for your cooperation in maintaining complete silence for this dive. But I'll tell you what, folks, before he goes, let's really urge him on, Mr. Don Clark. And now silence, please. Are you right, Don?
Yeah.
Folks, who was that?
Was that lady right there?
Yeah. Look, pal, can you just contain yourself for a few moments? This is a very dangerous dive. He could hurt himself. Please. We're sorry you have a cold, sir, but it will only take a few moments. Go ahead, Don. It's not a squatter 4.5, all right? It's a spotter 3.5. All right? No one can do a 4.5 from that height anyway. Now, no, no one. Please.
My brother can do a 4.5.
Your brother can do a 4.5.
Yeah, we saw him here last night. He did it in the dark.
In the dark.
Drunk.
Drunk, I can believe. Well, I'd like to see this 4.5. I'm sure Don would like to see your brother do this 4.5. How about we get your hot shot brother up here? This wonderful 4.5 course. He's in the hospital. I'll tell you what, you're not in the hospital, pal. You're doing all the talking. How about we get you up here to do this 4.5? How about it, folks? You want to see this guy put his money where his mouth is? Get up here and do this 4.5. You know what I think? I say you're scared.
Scared? You don't think I'm scared?
Yeah!
You're right, this guy's crazy.
All right, now.
That's what I thought, buddy. You're another running little chicken.
All right, Don, we know that. Let's just ignore him. Let's go on with the show. The spotter, 3.5. Watch. Look, pal, sit down in your seat. What are you doing? You're not allowed over here. You're going to hurt yourself, all right? If you don't get out of here, I'm going to call the guard and take you out. Sir, you're not allowed up there. That equipment is dangerous when it's wet. Now, see, you don't know what you're doing. Don, don't let him up there. Don't encourage him. Hey. Look. Yeah, I'll bet. I think that's the best idea he's had all morning. So don't let him down. You guys, quit hurting. Excuse me. Just what do you think you're doing?
Just hanging around.
Well, get back up on the board and get down from there. We got a show to do, all right? Now what's the problem? All right, look, swing your hips. No, not like that. Long, slow, steady swings. There you go, back and forth. Build your momentum, and then hit it.
That's not funny, kid.
Look, sir, I'll tell you what. Will you promise to go sit down, be quiet, let us finish the show with, if Don gives you one free diving lesson. How about that?
Okay, buddy, listen up. The first thing any good diver does, they get the feel of a diving board.
Getting the feel of the board, very important aspect of diving. Getting the feel of the board.
Yeah, it's like my wife!
Hey! Now that's not the way you get the feel of the board. What you want to do is jump up and down on the board. Jump up and down and go high. No, not that kind of high. Not that kind either, sir. No, high in the sky. Gain some altitude.
Yeah, do a little fancy bouncing.
Exactly, fancy bouncing.
Fancy bouncing, I can do that. My brother showed me that last night.
Now you started out all right, sir, but you're getting carried away. Settle down. Put a horse, if you don't quit, you're gonna... So tell me something, sir. Did you get the feel of the board?
I think your board got the feel of me.
All right, look, let's go on to the second lesson, though.
Okay, buddy. Your next lesson, I want you to climb on this ladder all the way up to the top.
I'm getting hurt. I think I'm ready for competition.
Yeah. You want to challenge one of the world's greatest divers to a diving contest?
No, I want to challenge him.
Well, how about it, folks? You want to see a contest between these two this morning? All right. Well, I'll tell you what. We'll limit it to one dive apiece, and your applause will determine the winner. Now, as in any competition, we'll begin with our champion.
Want to go to the bathroom?
Hey, wait a minute. I said we'll begin with our champion.
Yeah, buddy, and around here, I'm the champion.
Look, Don, take it easy on this guy. He has no idea what he's doing. We don't want him to get hurt himself.
My wife didn't
flat
out beautifully graceful forward one and a half.
Beautiful, graceful forward one and one
half. Hey, buddy, that's my towel.
Hey, and there you are, very beautiful, very graceful, forward one and one half for Mr. Don Clark. The easy way.
Yeah, I'm going to do that same dive, but I'm going to do the full twist right at the beginning of it.
Now, wait a minute. Don't you mean a full twist?
Have you ever seen me dive?
Never.
Well, folks, when I do it, twist. Are you folks ready?
Yeah!
Am I looking at a postcard? Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, good. You too.
No, sir. You started this contest. You're going to have to finish it. Get back up there.